Good morning, student. How are you? Okay. Thank you. Sit down, please. I am Kazi Mutasim Umar, assistant teacher of the high school Bajarhat. Today, our subject is about Shatrapos Mosque, the World Heritage of Bangladesh. And it is one of the World Heritage in Bangladesh. And it is very important because this site is very beautiful, this site is very attractive, and a lot of people in Bangladesh and outside of Bangladesh come here to visit it. It is a very historical mosque in Bangladesh, and it is situated in Bagerhat district. Okay, the Shatrapos Mosque is one of the historical place of Bangladesh. It is also one of the world heritage. I also explained it. Okay, so I think all of you have visited this place because it is very near our town and our school, the Shatrapos Mosque. Okay, and this topic is Unit 8 and Lesson 1. Okay, and do think it is very important, and I think you have known it, and it is very important. This sector is over, and here's the multiple choice questions. How many World Heritage sites are there in Bangladesh? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you say? Okay, I think maybe 1 or 2 or 3. Please try your own. What is the Shatrapos Mosque situated in? Okay, who is have own ever with the passage of time? Pillars, domes, doors, roof. When Khandanani established this mosque? Before 1405, after 1405, before 59, after 1500. Okay, and the first question answer is C. 2 C number 3 4 B and number 4 C. Okay, I think it is very interesting. Have a look outside the mosque. Okay, it is very beautiful because it is very attractive. That's there are 77 high tombs. Okay, and four corners have four smaller doors. Okay, and look at the pictures. That's very beautiful sight. And here's four corners have four smaller domes, 77 dome high doors, and 11 S door ways on east. Okay, and this site is very attractive, and I think you have enjoyed this topics, and it is very interesting, and you have learned about many things about this. And the another beautiful site is the Sundarbans. It is also very attractive for the Bangladeshis, especially the north of the south of Bangladesh people. Okay, what do you see inside the mosque? Here's it is for the prayer place, and the interior western wall of the mosque is beautifully decorated with Jellicottia. Okay, it's a mangrove, and Sundarban is a mangrove forest. Okay, many lake tree on shrub that grows in wet mud at the edge of the river. The Buriganga River is at the outskirts of Dhaka city. The outer parts or the city. The Buriganga River is at the outskirts of Dhaka city. The garden is very beautiful for its various colorful flowers. Worthy of attention. Few slender columns of the destroyed buildings are still standing. Thin, that means very small, a tall pillar made of stone. Hello, that's the sound box maybe. There is a hello in the baskets. Read the text in the book and write the answers of the following questions. Why is the Shatkampos Marsh a World Heritage? Number one, how are the decoration of the Moscow? Why are there many doorways in the Moscow? For what purpose was the Moscow used? Who or what? Event activities when or why the Shatkampos Mosque became UNESCO Heritage Site in Athens? And you have to write down in the gap area. The first one became UNESCO Heritage Site, number B, in the 15th century, number C, B, A, networks of roads, heritage, public buildings and resources. The Moscow is unique for its six pillars that supports the roof with 77 low high domes. It attracts the tourists for its architectural beauties. Look at the pictures of Shatkampos Mosque. Homework, do your area has such building like the Shatkampos Mosque or the Shatkampos Mosque? Write about the building, not more than 50 lines. Thank you very much. Sorry.